What is up, guys? Welcome back to some more Pokemon Sword. So, as soon as I ended that video, I ended up finding this Pokemon, Morgrem, which is a dark fairy type, and I was just telling you guys how I needed to put a dark Pokemon. So it kind of works out. It looks kind of creepy, but he fills in the role perfectly. So now we're just going to continue going through here and making our way to the next gym challenge. I think this actually worked out for who I sent out. I wish I had like a single target, what was it, poison move though to use on Curlew. Oh, you can burn up someone's fruit. Well, maybe that's what that move does, actually, I think. Burnt up my citrus berry. I don't know how to feel about that. What, you want to run a Huckle Tail? But you, your accuracy's off. I'll get rid of Bite because I use Crunch more than Bite. Oh, crap, that's right. You are a Psychic Fairy. Ooh, finally! We've been waiting for this one. I low-key wish they kept up with the blue theme, though. But it makes sense, since it's supposed to be, like, you upgrading and getting armor, your Shining Knight armor. This Pokemon reigns supreme in the skies of the Galar region. The black luster of its steel body could drive terror into the heart of any foe. Do we learn anything new? Now you want to learn Steel Wing. But in the previous form, you couldn't learn Steel Wing. Fury Attack. We're getting rid of Fury Attack. I can still use Home Claws with Power Trip. Let me just use super potions on everybody else too, just in case I will need them in a battle. The music is kind of creepy in here too. So there's like a whole other side inside there that I didn't even get to explore. Wait, the town is literally in this forest? So this has to be, what type of place is this? Again, I wasted my super potions. I keep doing that. I think I'm about to have like a really dark looking team. Minus Gyarados, but everybody else kind of looks like they're ready to start like an emo punk band. You have anything to say? Okay. We'll just leave that at that. Alrighty, everybody else seems kind of relaxed here. I probably should have trained up more in there because I don't know what the level gap is going to be in here. Oh, Challenger Bladez. It's been a long time since we've seen Marnie. You got 4 gym badges already? I'm going to have to watch out for you. Look, even Morpeko is wary of you. Wait, Morpeko, don't tell me you actually like Bladez. Ugh, we've already had a serious battle with him. He's an opposing gym challenger. Guess there's nothing to it. Look, just take one of my league cards, okay? It's about time, girl. What's with that look, huh? This just means I'll think of you as my rival from now on, okay? There aren't too many gym challengers left, you know, so we're beating in the finals. You got that? The love ball. Since we're in like a fairy area, does that mean that this is going to be like a fairy type area, gym? If so, I have Toxtricity out there. It looks like it's going to be fairy. Ah, there you are, my dear gym challenger. Though you are really lacking in the color pink. See, I'm looking for a successor to take on the role of gym leader here. So my gym mission serves as an audition of sorts too. Oh, don't worry though, it's simple enough. All you need to do is battle my trainers and answer the questions they ask along the way. Think carefully before answering though, child. If you get the wrong answer, then stats of your Pokemon will get lowered. Oh, but if you answer correctly, your Pokemon will get a stat boost. Just think of it as a little fairy-type Pokemon magic to make things interesting. Now I want you to go all out. Show me what you can do. Or if I don't want to use Toxtricity, I can use Scorbunny. I think I'll start off with Scorbunny just because I want to see it in action. Oh wow, we literally go on stage. And then we're gonna have to battle? Alright, okay, it's time to start your audition to see if you're worthy of becoming a fairy type gym leader. Alrighty. Let's see. I think its evolution is kind of annoying. Yeah. Ooh, that was a critical hit. I see you out here. Putting in work, trying to show off your evolution. I mean, both of the answers were correct answers to use. I don't know why they even did that. Oh man, wish I gave Corviknight an amulet coin. I can't say what Miss Opal will think, but you've at least lied in truth. Don't tell me it's just a net with a different Pokemon. We have a net, and we have Teresa, and Teresa has a Swirly. Fun fact, I've never used Swirlix or its evolution in any of my Pokemon journeys. Actually, I really don't use fairy types like that. I think once Gardevoir became Psychic Fairy, that's when I was rocking with the fairies. But that was the only one. I didn't really like Sylveon like that either. Yeah, look at that, I was paying attention. Oh, you avoided my still name? Good thing I don't have Toxtricity out here, or he would've got mopped with the psychic move. That's one thing, like, some of these fairy type Pokemon can learn psychic moves to cover their weakness. But I don't know if they really can learn fire moves like that. Maybe Gardevoir can. I'm next. I think you might have what it takes to become the fairy type gym leader. Theodora? Okay. But I have one as well, so I know what you're weak against. Which is still gonna be steel. It's kinda sad, like, the way you just, like, wipe and throw. But I'm ready for Morgrem to evolve, because Morgrem has another form. Ooh. Gardevoir. Hopefully Gardevoir can make things interesting. I don't even know how I knew that. Play a strong trainer. I'm a method actor, so I become a trainer in real life too. If you say so. We should be focusing on the gym challenge, but Miss Opal insists on making this an audition. I mean, I think I did pretty good. Did everything I needed to. To do? Oh, I do need to swap out that item though. Leon fail. Number of correct answers 1. Sonya, fail. Number of correct answers 3. You have talent, that's for sure, but you give up a little bit too quickly. Then again, I imagine it's not easy being the granddaughter of Magnolia. Oh wow. Alright, we're about to challenge the gym leader now. Oh. I don't know why I keep forgetting that they don't automatically walk us out there. Yo, look at her nose. I suppose it's a bit late to introduce myself, but I'm Opal, the gym leader. I've gotten a good look at how you handled those quizzes. The last part of the mission is me. Let me have a look at how you and your partner Pokemon behave. Ma'am, yes ma'am. Take your time. You were challenged by gym leader Opal. And this is what makes it so challenging in the beginning. So I think the Galarian losing is stealing thing. Yeah, that was a lot for not very effective. Just to be sure. Oh, never mind. I was tripping. Maybe it's poison. Mawile's definitely steel fairies. Let's see. I don't know, we're gonna stick with Corviknight just cause. That might be neutral. I should have guessed perfectly because that's like what the biggest puff she has on her so far. Yeah, we're gonna keep Corviknight in. My morning tea is finally kicking in, and not a moment too soon. Oh man, she's on her morning tea. Is this who you're about to Dynamax? This dude can play that game. Oh, they should have had her, like, throwing off slow. A giant cake. Oh, that looks so bad. You lack pink. Here, let us give you something. G-Max finale. It's not very effective, but... Oh snap, that saps health. Did good, Corviknight. I don't know if we'll be able to outspeed it, but... I don't know, I kind of want to see. Oh my god, we were right there. Oh, that's not very effective. I'm about to revive Corviknight and then we're going to go in for the kill. She's doing some type of way. Should I do the revive? Because I feel like now she can just take out Toxtricity, but I could use Super Potion after. That means you're on my level. Oh, it was a crit. Nice. Ooh, don't have a heart attack, Brandon. Your pink is still lacking, but you're an excellent trainer with some excellent Pokemon. I got 12,000 from that. Well, good try. Not bad. Not bad at all. Still, not what I'm looking for. Oh, don't worry about yourself about it, child. It's just a matter of preference. I'll find the next gym leader elsewhere. In fact, I've already got an idea about where to look. Too bad about the audition, but here's a fairy badge for your efforts. Hey. Three more badges left for us to get now. You can now catch Pokemon of up to level 45. Take this TM with you. I might put that on the Gremlin Goblin Pokemon I have. Lastly, here's a little something for humoring me. This might help add a little more pink to you. Up to neglect your elders, but old folk like me should also know when it's time to step out of the spotlight. Dang guys, that was actually pretty fun. The battle, that is. Hold on now. I've got a few errands to run in Hammerlock. Care to join me for the journey? If you're headed for the next gym stadium, you'll need to get to Hammerlock too, after all. Oh yeah, I'll go with you. They say two's company, after all. Hammerlock, always such a dusty town. Though I suppose some Pokemon prefer it that way. Look, it's kind of weird that she just left it off like that and walked away. See if there's like anything we can really get into. Or was it really just a shortcut? Ah! There's our friend. Emphasis on friend. Come to gawk at me now that I've had my challenge ban taken away and my gym challenger status revoked. Can you really afford to waste time like this? Of course. Well, I suppose so. You no longer have to worry about catching up with me after all. I'll have you know, though, that I haven't given up. I must become the champion in order to help out the chairman. I will go and ask him to let me rejoin the gym challenge. That boy. He's wearing pink. Now that's what I would call pink. So sincere and straightforward, and yet so twisted and misguided. I'd like it. That's the kind of thing that gives people some depth. Time for my gym mission, child. Huh? What? Ooh, shit. Pink. 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 Congratulations, child. You're, what, the gym leader now? Miss Opal, what in the world has gotten into you? You were used by Olina, am I right? You worked hard to gather wishing stars for her, only to have her throw you away like rubbish once she was done with you. Come with me, child. I might be able to help you out. Of course, it all depends on how much hard work you're willing to put in, too. Are you testing me? Very well, I accept it. In fact, I plan on making sure you see my full talents and tell me everything you know about that wishing star. Farewell for now, child. You should head for Sir Chester. I take it that you know how to get to Route 7? Oh, okay, that's kind of like a happy ending for Bead. Yeah, let's head this way. I think this is the way to Route 7? Oh, Sonya. Hey, the badge collecting going well? I've been doing some research on the ruins and Stowon side, and the sword and shield. What kind of Pokemon were they, and where are they now? I still have so many questions. I was thinking about taking another look at the tapestry. Ooh, another explosion. Are you kidding me? What was that? Hammerlock Stadium shook. That's where Chairman Rose's power plant is, isn't it? A power spot? You mean like where you can Dynamax? That's right, the power spot detector reacts when it's possible to Dynamax. Hey, Sonya and Blades too. You felt that shaking, right? Seems Chairman Rose is testing something again. This is bad. Pokemon might start Dynamaxing right in the middle of Hammerlock. Is that so? I can make sure the chairman knows. You'll just get lost, Leon. I'm going to. I'm really looking forward to seeing you compete and leave the investigation on the quaking to the adults. Head to Sir Chester and get that gym badge. Okay. Oh, Blades. Hey, what's good, Hop? It's been a minute. First that forest, then that mad quiz. I've been lost in every sense of the world. But it looks like I finally caught up to you again. Come with me to Route 7. I could use a bit of competition to motivate me. Okay. But guys, I'm going to end the episode off here. I hope you guys enjoyed. I know I enjoyed that, especially being that we earned another badge. But with that said, take it easy. Leave a like for the video if you like the video, and also subscribe to my channel.